morning, children. How are you all? All are fine, no? I am also very fine. So what we are discussing? We are discussing the first lesson, no? Yeah, we are discussing first lesson, reading practice. And I am giving the hard words to you. We are practicing in the rough notebook. And again, I am giving some questions and missing letters to you. All are doing the homeworks and sending to the WhatsApp group, no? Yeah, very good. So today also we are discussing about the page number 3, first lesson. First lesson, page number 3 and 4. First, I will read the lesson. Next, I will give some hard words to you. Again, same, you practice in the rough notes and giving home task to you. You do it and send to the WhatsApp group. So what is our lesson name? I am growing up. What is the lesson name? Yeah, first lesson. We are discussing now. So, what is our first lesson name? I am growing up. I am growing up. Okay. So, this lesson we are discussing. Now, all of you have your textbook now? Yeah. Open the page number 3. Page number 3, hobbies. What we are going to read now? About hobbies. Yeah. As we grow up, we learn many interesting things. Interesting. INTERESTING. Interesting things, which are also fun. For example, singing, painting, dancing, and stamp collection. Stamp, STAMP, stamp. Stamp collection. These activities are called hobbies. So, what are the hard words in this para? Yeah, singing, interesting, painting, dancing, stamp collection, activities. Okay, all of you turn the pages. Yeah, now see page number 4. So, what is that? Different people have different kinds of hobbies. Different people have different kinds of hobbies. Cycling, swimming, knitting, and gardening are some other hobbies. Listen once again. Cycling, swimming, knitting, and gardening are some other hobbies. Can you identify the hobbies of these children? So what are that? Here, music, listening to music. Other for listening to music, and again that girl is dancing. Dancing, photography, and here painting. Dancing, photography, painting. Next, see, look here children. Some people enjoy hobbies like clay modeling, where they make clay models of toys and other things. Some people also enjoy activities like baking, paper quilling, and bird watching. Once again, listen. Some people also enjoy activities like baking, paper quilling, and bird watching. Some people make their hobbies their profession. Some people make their hobbies their profession. 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 So this is the reading practice of page number 3 and page number 4. Now we are going to write hard words. Okay. Hard words. Those are belong to? Yeah. 3 and 4 pages. Okay. Come on. We will write now. So first word is. What is the first word? Interesting. Interesting. Next,
painting. Painting. Next, dancing. Dancing. Next, stamp collection. Stamp collection. Stamp collection. Next, knitting. K N I T T I N G. Knitting. Next, gardening. G A R D E N I N G. Gardening. Next, paper. Paper. Quilling. Q U I L L I N G. Paper. Quilling. Next, what's next? Profession. P R O F E S S I O N. Profession. Next, swimming. Swimming. S W I M M I N G. Swimming. Okay, so these are the words belong to which page? Page number 3 and 4, children. Once again we will revise it. Okay, listen. Interesting. I N T E R E S T I N G. Interesting. Singing. S I N G I N G. Singing. Next, painting. P A I N T I N G. Painting. Next, dancing. D A N C I N G. Dancing. Next, stamp collection. Stamp. S T A M P. Stamp collection. C O L L E C T I O N. Stamp collection. Next, knitting. K N I T T I N G. Knitting. Next, gardening. G A R D E N I N G. Gardening. Next, paper quilling. P A P E R. Paper quilling. Q U I L L I N G. Paper quilling. Next, profession. P R O F E S S I O N. Profession. Next, swimming. S W I M M I N G. Swimming. Okay, so interesting, singing, painting, dancing, stamp collection, knitting, gardening, paper quilling, profession, swimming. Along with that, here some given now. Baking, cycling. Okay, so these also hard words belong to page number 2 and 4, children. Okay, now we will write the words what home task is. Okay, so what is the home task? Come on, write down. Yeah, so what are that? Yesterday given what the home task, children? Write examples of living things I given, no? Did you write the homework? Yeah, what is that homework? Write examples of living things. Plants, animals and human beings. That is yesterday homework, no? Next, what is meant by newborn? Newborn means recently born. Recently born baby is called newborn. Easy answers, no? Yesterday I given the
your diary work. Okay, your home task yesterday is that only. Okay, if you don't know, now you learn. Okay, so next. So what are the words I given? That is belong to page number 3 and 4. Now I am giving the only 5 missing letters to you children. Okay, so what are that? Note down. First one is B dash K dash N G. Okay, so B dash, K dash, N G. Okay, so what is that? This is the answers presented page number 3 and 4. Okay, which topic? Hobbies. About the hobbies. Next, second one. P dash dash N T dash N G. Next, third one. Yes, I dash dash I dash G. Next, fourth one. G dash R dash 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 I dash G. Next, fifth one. C Y dash dash I dash G. Okay children, so this is your homework. Okay, so when I am giving the homework, what is your first duty? First you write the diary work. Now so you should write the date and subject. So when I am giving now, then you write the EVS home task, do given homework, otherwise do given missing letters. So you should write in your diary how you are writing in the school. Now same like that you should write. So what is the day today? Okay, next Wednesday. You should write here and date 9/9. Okay, so this is your diary work. You should mention in your diary. So do even missing letters means this missing letters you have to write. Okay, write neatly without mistake and send to the WhatsApp group children. Okay, thank you.